Hey, good morning, you guys. I just got done with a bike ride, trying to work on my health and fitness this weekend. Hopefully you guys are too. We need the energy. We need the energy to be great spouses. We need the energy to be phenomenal parents, and we need the energy to be successful in real estate sales. So that's not what I'm here to talk about. What I want to talk to you guys about is lead follow-up during the weekend. You know, I think there's obviously there's a lot of people that don't work on the weekend. Those people are not us, of course, but it is a great time to follow up with leads. And I'm gonna give you a simple script to use that would get you a ton of results during the weekend. And you can either text it or you can leave it on someone's voicemail, but here's how it goes. All you simply say to people that you've been following up with week after week after week, you're trying to get their listing, you're trying to convert them as a buyer, you just tell them, hey, you know, I am available all weekend. Let me know if there's anything I can do for you. That simple, there's a little bug trying to get me. That simple little script, whew, gotta try to catch my breath. That simple little script will go a long way with people. It'll show people that you care, which is one of the most important things we've got to do in this business, is show people that we care. Once they believe that we care about them, they will meet with you. They will sit down with you. They will hear you out. But they have to know that you care first. So it's a great way to show people that you care. It's a great way to show people your work ethic, that you're working on the weekend, that you're available for them, that you're thinking about them. So take advantage of the weekends. You know, throughout Saturday and Sunday, drop a couple text messages. We're all working with people right now that we're trying to turn into clients. A great way to do that is on a Saturday afternoon, shooting them a quick text message or a phone call to let them know, hey, I'm available all weekend if you need anything or if you have any questions. So make sure you take advantage of the weekends. Hope you guys are staying active. You need the energy. Let me know if I can do anything to help you in your business, but we'll talk to you guys soon.